So YouTube's going on, Dash here, and welcome back to Star Wars, Lego Star Wars, Jedi.
You really think we
Lego Star Wars The Skywalker Saga, there we go. So we still on episode 5, guys. We on Endor. Currently in the Ewok tribe, Ewok village right now.
Trust these puzzles.
So let's continue. We got Leia here.
Chewie's right. They're our best chance at finding the base.
Fine. But I'm keeping my eye on this guy.
Princess Leia. I just keep going straight ahead. I thought I was gonna die there for a second, but okay. It worked. Now I'm chill.
Back door, huh? Good idea. It's only a few guards. This shouldn't be too much trouble.
Oh my days.
You stay here. We'll take care of this.
They're mine! They'll be captured!
You rebel scum!
Oh my days. Oh, he has an arrow. Forgot about these. A bow and arrow. Okay, so. Huh? Breaker blaster. Oh, B. It's killing the mini. Up and drop by this and B. Headshots. I'm disappointed in myself. That works. Either Yuki, Yuki, Yuki. No, bro, I want a build. Let's call Ewoks. Oh, what? Yo. Can't destroy this thing now. Oh, I thought that was R2. Shot. Not good though. Dead shot. Yeah, don't mess with the Ewok, boy.
Hey,
Why was I shooting an Ewok? My bad. Chewbacca's wrong. But I can only take this thing down with this thing. The AT-ST can only be taken down with that turret. Oh, you're not a part of my team, damn. You're not part of the good guys. Sorry, Chewie. Chewbacca. 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 Okay, so. Now what do I need? Let me obtain this. Yes, launcher. Thanks to ever bless me. This is Yoda. No, that's another Ewok. My fault. Sorry, Yoda. I didn't mean to disrespect you, mate. It's literally disrespectful. These guys are deadly, bro. I like the Ewoks. Especially because of the weapons they have. They don't have advanced tech, they just have bow and arrow, and they have spears. What the frick was that? Oh. Am I creating a glider or something? Yep, I knew it. Net launcher. Oh, that was glider. What am I saying? Net launcher. Bro, what? Okay, maybe if I do it like this. Okay, I got an AT-ST, finally. What did I crush there? Oh, these things. No, not bad. Where's the other one at?
I got it! Wow. I love you.
I know.
Freeze! Don't move! Chewie, get down here! No, wait!
I got an idea.
Pew, 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 pew! the Death Star.
This is a rebel that surrendered to us.
Good work, Commander. Leave us. The Emperor has been expecting you.
Palpatine? What? I'm playing as Darth Vader. In no way.
I feel the conflict within you. Let go of your hate, Father.
It is too late for me, son. The Emperor will show you the true nature of the Force. He is your master now.
Greetings, Lord Vader.
Step aside. I wish to speak to the Emperor.
The Emperor specifically said to only allow the Skywalkers into the throne room. I'm there. But they must be around here somewhere.
You imbecile. We both are Skywalkers. Not for that, you gotta die. Okay, wait, let's check. Down, down, up, up. Wow, that's easy.
I'd forgotten we increased security. Yet another of these panels. Where did that other trooper get to?
He's so excited that I threw him. Pause. Leave me alone, bruv.
Huh? What was that?
Up, up, left, up, up, right, right. Okay. These guys, they look bad. Almost got 1 million studs, damn.
1 million studs, fam.
Know your father can never be turned from the dark side. So will it be with you.
You're wrong.
It was I who allowed the Alliance to know the location of the shield generator. It is quite safe from your pitiful little band.
All groups assume attack coordinates. It's a trap!
Witness the firepower of this fully armed and operational battle station. Fire at will, Commander.
That thing's operational.
Good. I can feel your anger. Strike me down with all of your hatred, and your journey towards the dark side will be complete.
Damn, so I'm fighting Darth Vader again, fam.
Use your aggressive feelings, boy.
There's a mini kid behind him.
Darth Vader.
Let the hate flow through you.
You couldn't bring yourself to destroy me before, and I don't believe you'll destroy me now.
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
Too fast for you, Anakin.
So much anger. I can taste it.
Easy.
I feel the good in you, the conflict.
There is no conflict.
Wow.
A shitting gack.
Oh my gosh.
Yes.
Wait, where are you going?
Give yourself to the dark side. It is the only way to save your friends.
Oh,
to
God.
Save your sister. Yes. Your thoughts have betrayed you. Step out of the dark and into the dark side. I have you now.
Okay. I just have to get the coins. Got it. Calm. I'm Kipper's neighbor, okay. Okay, there we go.
A twin sister. If you will not turn to the dark side, perhaps she will.
Never!
Come on.
Now, fulfill your destiny and take your father's place in my sight.
I'll never turn to the dark side. I am a Jedi, like my father before me.
So be it, Jedi.
Father and son.
I expected nothing more from the pathetic scat.
It's over. You have lost.
We shall see.
Jump down.
Enough. I am tired of your insolence. Guards, destroy these creatures.
What? Oh my days! But Luke Skywalker's attacks are on fire. Pew 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 pew.
Stop this petulant behavior. You are beaten.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go.
You have paid the price for your lack of vision.
Almost, almost, almost. Come on. There we go.
Help me take this mask off.
Tell your sister. You were right.
I've got to save you.
You already have, Luke.
The shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
We're on our way.
I mean, we still survived. So
I'm sure Luke wasn't on that thing when it blew.
He wasn't. I can feel it.
All right. I understand. I won't get in the way.
It's not like that at all. He's my brother.
Oh, wow. No way. So episode 6 is done, man. Now we head up to episode 7, 8, and 9. And then we're done with the whole game. Damn. This went fast, bruh. Now we're on the Force Awakens, so we play as Rey Skywalker. Alright, so I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, please leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out, guys.